I am very, very excited. My last year was definitely a surprise when I found out that I was going to be a captain. A little bit nervous that I wasn't going to be able to fulfill the shoes of our previous captains. But so I was really excited to be able to have this opportunity again. I love this team. It means everything to me. So just being able to represent them. So I think that I'm somebody who is calm, collected, detail-oriented, perfectionist. But I also think I'm somebody who can kind of get into my own head and become introverted. So I think that being a captain really makes me push outside of that and be more extroverted and be there for the people that need me. And in turn, it helps me as well because they're able to be there for me. So we definitely want more NCAA qualifiers this year. I think we have a lot of people who are in the running, so we're super excited about that. Definitely another conference win would be incredible. We'd love to sweep a few events if possible, sweep the relays. Definitely have big goals. Goal setting has never been small for us, but I think we're already off to a really good start, so I'm definitely really excited.